There's been a growing rift between blacks and Jews for a generation.
Exactly. You know, at the turn of the last century, from the 19th to the 20th century, there were groups of blacks and Jews that were working together in this country. They were building things for social conscience, better the conditions of their people. They founded the NAACP and the Urban League together.